this year's Advancement Spring Concert. The group's been working really hard this year, and we're very excited to play for you this afternoon. Usually there's somebody up here that's letting you know which song we're going to play next and talking a little bit about the music that we're playing. Today, Samantha Sweeper will be doing that, but she'll be standing back there. So in between pieces, if you hear somebody speaking, stand up, Samantha. She's back here. Okay, so she can play her instrument and do that. So I'm going to turn the microphone over to Samantha, and she's going to get us started.
Now please rise from the plate and start to make open.
Thank you.
this time, Dean Carter will be playing Pink Panther. Mia Nicholson will now be playing 1,000 years.
Thank you. Yeah.
folks will now be playing with your imagination.
Thank you.
Stand up, please. Play the song. Lauren Casper, all by herself this year. She's a phenomenal trumpet player. She taught herself how to play the clarinet this year. So in both, she as well as Samantha here also played with our drum section. So I hope you third graders are enjoying what you're seeing, and you can see that there's so much available to you. Thanks, guys. Oh, I'm sorry, you have tenor saxophones here. So Meredith and Alex, stand up there on tenor saxophone players. So if you're in third grade and you're thinking about playing an instrument, I hope you're enjoying what you're seeing. All of this will become available to you if you choose to continue. If you're in fourth, fifth grade, you can also choose to start next year. So just something to think about when we come back next year and the high school band comes to demonstrate the instruments. Could we also give Samantha Freeman a round of applause before we finish?
Now the sixth grade clarinets will be playing marching too.
The band will now be playing Fighting Thousand March.